Hi, my name's Amelia, and I'll be doing this really cool thing. So, once upon a time, there was a girl named Vacuuma. She vacuumed every day. And one time, she heard a strange noise. "Ow!" said a werewolf. A werewolf in a vacuum. Someone throwed a vacuum off. And then she walked around. Then she walked on the bean and she flipped, boing, and then she bounced into the pool. Then all the pool just waddled. Then something bounced up on top of her house. Then there was a hole, and then she went in the hole to figure out some vacuum. Then she came out of the vacuum. Then,
hello, Olaf.
I wish Olaf was here.
Hey, Olaf.
Yeah.
Vacuum has a new pool. I'm totally up for a swim.
Me too.
It's only a little. It's this little.
Okay.
Woohoo! If you get all the water out of it,
we gotta go. Bye.
Bye. And then she bounced off back on top of a lamp. Stuck in her pot this time. Then she grabbed off into her house. And then she was safe as sound. She was gonna clean some of that stuff. But Vacuum saw his friends. And then she was divided. She wants to go find them. Hey, do you want to play?
Sorry, we're too busy talking. About Christmas. Do you want to talk? We're talking about what we're getting each other for presents. But we don't want you to know because we're making stuff for you too. So we don't want you to know.
Well, I don't want you guys to know. I'll make you a very big...
It's Christmas Day and I haven't got a single present.
I need to go...
Wait, but it's Christmas Eve. It's Christmas Eve. We better go shop. It's the day before Christmas. I bet Anna will love this beautiful dress.
I bet she loved my flashlight that was shining in her eyes. I bet Anna would love a tutu and someone would love the big flashlight.
Oh, I know what I'm going to get for Amelia. Amelia, I'll get her a new house.
No.
And for
who
Anna,
wants this? Anna, do you want this tutu?
No, it's Christmas Day. Vacuum, look what I get you.
Whoa.
Vacuum, look what I got you. A nice new house. And I got you a nice new camper van. Let's take a look inside it and see what it looks like. Totally cool.
Do you want that skirt, Anna? You never really get some clothes.
Ooh, a skirt? Nice. And I got you a beautiful dress. Thank you so much. I got you this. Did you get anything for Olaf?
Oh, I forgot all about him.
Oh, too bad.
No, I got him a new this. It jumps right into the ball in. Yeah, to the dance floor. And it's beautiful.
Yeah!
I guess I'm gonna miss my two houses. I guess I'm gonna miss that too. I'm not gonna really use Olaf. I'm gonna use Tampa Bay.
No, you can use all three.
Actually, this is my bedroom. That's my
teapot. Let me try on my new dress.
Oh my goodness. Do you think she's even wearing my skirt right now? I'm not really sure. Yeah, I think so, though.
Oh, look, it glides perfectly on Olaf.
But I'm going to check and look at my camper van. It's really amazing.
This dress is perfect.
And I'm going to go get this. Who wants this big light? Big light. Big light.
Oops, sorry.
Big light. Who wants the big light?
Thanks for the hat.
Who wants the big light?
Thanks for the hat, by the way.
You're welcome, but do you want that big light?
Well, Olaf could use it for the fashion show. First up, Olaf jumps on to Anna with Anna. They're dancing lightly where the light is shining. With her hat and her dress and Olaf dancing on the floor, scrubbing all the way. And Olaf is falling off, but Anna keeps spinning. Woo! And then our last contestant, Vacky. Come on the dance floor! Woohoo!
Come on in!
You're covering the Woohoo! Well, that's it till the next part of the show. The next part of the show is Thanksgiving. Bye!
Bye! See you later.